Welcome back to our review on Roblox, and today we are playing Cruise Ship Tycoon. I'm sorry I didn't upload for long, maybe because school, this and that, interfering with my YouTube life. I'm happy I am back in my snow guy avatar, and I added a bird. But today we are gonna start from scratch. Our budget is 10 million to have at least 3 big, massive ships operating and making money. So it's gonna go buy a new ship. I think for my ship, we're gonna go with, you know, for my first ship, I kind of want it to go from like the affordable class, then the somewhat not so affordable class, and then the very unaffordable class, or like the rich class. So maybe the start, maybe Heron or Raven class, Mallard class, probably. Let's do Raven class. 200,000, a nice ship, we could fit it out. This is gonna be my first. Seriously, I should also probably delete all my routes. This is before everything here needs to just disappear. Everything here needs to die. Because we're gonna start from scratch, and we're just gonna do it. 3, 2, and 1. So we're gonna start with this vessel over here. Here's our first, let's just call it, like, you know, just a small, like, ocean liner, you know, built to get you from anywhere all the way to, like, maybe from iceberg, all the way to placeholder island number 2. What is wrong with my mouse here? Double clicks from like Newport to Aceberg to placeholder island 1 and then back to Newport. I think that's good because it's an ocean liner and ocean liners need to get you somewhere, right? So let's go into edit mode. Let's exit the thing and we're just gonna go to edit mode. Boom. Actually, I can't. Okay. Starting off with the engine room. Engine room is probably the most important thing. So first, we start off with 2 medium tanks and 2 engines. We're just going to delete those. Also, the little thing. Power. I think we would go for... Let's see. We could fit 2... I could fit 2. Let's do 4. We don't want it to be the fastest. We want it to have the most range. All the way here. Just filled with fuel tanks. And then over here, we're gonna maybe... What the heck was that? I just heard... a huge horn. Let's have 2 medium supplies there. Let's see here. Crew. We have to put that on the crew deck. I'm just gonna have like separate decks and have their meanings, like their uses. So this deck is just gonna be an engine room, a battery packs everywhere. So I'll use this extra space for battery because batteries are very important in this game. You don't want no batteries. because that's how you power your ship. Why is there horns everywhere? Jesus, it's loud. Can I? Ah! My God. What? Where's that coming from? It's so loud. Is it from the ship that's on top of us? There's literally that. That's my ship, and there's a second ship clipping through us. Or maybe it's this guy. Maybe it's that guy that's doing everything. There it is. Actually, my ship looks pretty much the same size. His is just like a wee bit longer and wider, I think. I wish I could get the Titanic class. I could have like three Titanic class and play it off as is. It was a Olympic, Titanic, and Britannic. Obviously, I can't. Sad face. Because I don't have any Robux. Robux. I think this would be the staterooms. Right? I think this could be a perfect place for staterooms. Extended out the deck a little bit. Okay. Because portholes mean staterooms. Staterooms everywhere. So I was just gonna put a wall here. I will replace them with picture windows. Picture window. Boom. Jesus, can he stop with the horn? Okay, two things there. We're just gonna put this carpet. Carpet is the best when you're making a ship. If you're starting out, if anyone thinks that, oh, you should just keep the floor normal, no, you needed to change the carpet, and all of the outdoor areas, like this here, is normally rubber, but it has one decoration. But you could put deck, which also has one decoration, but it looks better. That's what you get with it. Just better. Can't get to, okay, second deck. Get up there. You get to this deck. You get up there. I don't think I will give access to the top. Because it's just not gonna be like, I think I want two funnels. Two funnels, you know, because that it would look like a Disney ship. But I don't really want it to look like a Disney ship. Okay, let's start with staterooms. But before we do that, we need to make a staircase. Yes, a stairwell. A stairwell area. So I'll put the stairwell here. Need room on the deck above. There is room for the deck above. Wait, the deck above is only one. Floors, let's quickly outfit this with carpet. Carpet is best because normally it's steel, but if you have carpet, you could literally just, yeah. Carpet, you could just, it gives you like one decoration, while structural steel, which is normally what it has, only has no, it doesn't even have decor. I think this would be my dining / entertainment. Because obviously you need some entertainment. I'll put the stairs here. Oh no, that's going through the captain's quarters. Okay. I think I can place one. Maybe right here. That's good. I think this would be some passenger amenities, maybe some activity boards and stuff. Maybe a movie theater. But on the outside, I'll probably put sunbeds here, maybe hot tubs. Maybe also, safety is going to be in this. So, what I'm trying to do is making ships, you know, three huge ocean liners. It's not going to be cruise ship, despite the name of the game. I will not make it go to, like, Orion and back, or maybe to placeholders. Not, like, short ones. I'm meaning, like, Nunuport to placeholder island 1 to Aceberg back to, or probably to placeholder island number 3. That's going to be some long, really, really, really long things. Okay, here we're going to put some housekeeping. Obviously, we need at least 2. Storage, I think we definitely need a deck up here that just has storage. Okay, storage, where do we put the storage? Maybe we could extend this. Why does it say it's not enclosed? It is obviously enclosed. Let's do utilities, storage, 1,000 and 1,075. Put 2 there. I think, like, the tiles, how many tiles? Why is this not enclosed? It is literally enclosed. Why is it not enclosed? That is not enclosed. For some reason, it's, even when I fill it up, it is not enclosed. Let me try something here. That is enclosed. For some reason. Not this. I wonder why. I wonder how. I wonder why. Okay. I guess I'll just do that. And then retract some of the carpet out here. You don't want carpet outside. I think I need a safety deck, because obviously we're going for safety, comfort, and reliability, and profitable, of course. This is going to be like a series on what do I do with the ships, what would I replace them with, and maybe in the future. This is going to be like a career thing, but for now we're going to start with this. We need at least 3 absolutely gargantuan passenger liners. We have some storage there. I think my supplies are like very limited. So I think I might sacrifice some range for some things. I need to calculate this. What is the most efficient way? This way. Boom. I still have like a lot of, you know, range. But obviously, this has to be like a short distance ocean liner. I'll replace the remaining ones with smaller fuel tanks. Boom. Let's check my range. The map here. I don't know where my range is. I just know once you're like starting to sail, you can see your range. And you like try to start to set the thing. I have little batteries, by the way. I just realized that. On this top deck, we're gonna place funnels. Let's do a rounded smokestack. Ooh, I think that is too big. Let's go with a small one. Too wide smokestack. I can't even place it. Okay, great. I need to do two. I think this thing is an odd number. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 7 tiles wide. Put a little bit back there. I don't think I'll give access to the bow. That's gonna be where my radar. We want this to be functionable. Functions and actually has stuff that is on a real ship. We can't just do like weird, unrealistic ship. We need to make it into a good ship. Just fill this with deck. Why can't I do that? Oh, there we go. So this bow area, I'm not really gonna place anything. I'm not gonna put a door here, obviously. We need the radar mast. I think I should put the radar mast here. If not, I'll put the radar mast on top. Radar mast. Just take a small one. Oh, maybe I have to put that here. Do I do two? Just one. Let's do one for now. Obviously, raid domes. 10,000 a piece. Wow. Safety. You know what? I'm actually gonna put stairs two here. It does have life rafts, which we're gonna play off as life boats, like inflatable life boats. Because obviously, you need lifeboats. I have a bunch of lifeboats here. I would say each of them can carry like 20 people. 20 people, yeah. 25 or 20 person inflatable life rafts. So it's just gonna close this hole. We don't want a hole in our thing. I think we'll put a wall dividing the crew section and the passenger section. Probably also place an outdoor staircase going upstairs. I could place one here. Quickly mark that on as my finger. That work? Yeah. Okay, that works. People could go up there and, you know, get to the emergency life rafts, though probably no one's gonna use it, but it's fine. Need a divider here. Divides the crew area and the passenger area. I've been thinking of adding like a walkway somewhere, but I don't know. I don't think I should add a walkway, to be honest. This ship is already a really small ship. We don't want it to be like, to have the amenities of like a huge cruise ship. It is a small ship. We'll probably get some crew cabins. Dude, this thing is huge. It is absolutely gargantuan. Okay, I'm just gonna place some bathrooms, maybe on each deck. It's gonna be right there. Or just at the very back. Okay, that's a good deck. This mouse tends to press two times, but I only want it to press one time. That just okay. Here's the rooms. We're gonna put like some doubles at the back. A double cabin. Maybe a 2x4 double. Right here. Obviously, we're gonna put portholes. This guy is gonna just face the bathroom. What the heck? They do not have walls. There we go. I'm gonna put portholes there. Not where the bathrooms are. Obviously, that's very inappropriate. People could see you while you pee. Alright. Okay. The placement of these rooms. Actually, I cannot. Did I place a stairwell here? Yeah. Okay, that's great. Maybe I should turn it into a corridor. All the way here. Just double rooms. I should probably just turn it into a corridor. A corridor area. I'm pretty sure the third class should get bathrooms. Their very own bathrooms. Not like back then. Actually, for variety, I'm just gonna put like one of those. Maybe something like this. I don't know. It's very weird. The layout. Okay, single cabin. And a private bathroom. I'm gonna line it up to here. Then I can line some up back here. Boom. I can fit a second one there. I should probably like squish this down into a small corridor. Actually, no, it's not. There's portholes there. Redo that, okay. You have doubles and double beds and some singulars. Nice! Now we're gonna go with. Yeah, oh yeah, floors. Carpet, here we go. Boom. We have a nice walkway here for our third class and second class. The next deck up is sort of gonna be like a restaurant plus entertainment. So maybe the top deck would be entertainment. Get a pizzeria. Boom. Pizzeria. We'll have some despacitos over here. Two of them. For some reason, they don't have walls anymore. Maybe if you have the expertise, you could like remove all the walls and then create like your own little pod. That would be so cool. I wish this game could get updated and add like steamship categories, maybe some cruise ship categories, maybe new islands really far away, maybe like space the islands out more, because each route is gonna be so long. Alright. food, back to food. Let's do a burger place. That's one there. Second one there. Actually, maybe I have to put the entertainment up here. Yeah, I think so. Like a movie theater. Okay, this is just gonna be filled with upholstered tables. Boom. Tables everywhere. I have to change some colors. I'm not digging this blue and dark blue. Doesn't seem right, you know? But three rows there. Probably put some decor as well. Decorations! But plants. I don't think I can fit some plants. We just have a row of plants over here. Maybe plants here. Maybe a plant here. Some plants out here. There we go for this deck. The food deck. This is the entertainment deck. So activities indoor. Can we fit a movie theater in here? Yes, we can. We can fit a movie theater. Actually, we can do this one. Maybe let's place it like that. Maybe remove the door that's looking out. You don't want that. It's not an entrance. It's on the port side. You're not supposed to do that. Okay, there's our movie theater. I think we should put, like, outdoor as well. Outdoor entertainment. We're not gonna have a pool yet. Put some giant chests out here. Maybe I should put some hot tubs as well. Hot tub. Can just fit one. This isn't going to plan. We don't want hot tubs inside. Okay, let's move those indoors, I guess. Let's just do this out here. Maybe I can play some shuffle boards. No. Can I hear? It's blocked by the stairwell. This. Boom. Three. No. Put it next to the wall. There we go. Put some giant chests out here. It is very stuffed. There is a very, very, very stuffed thing. Let's put a drinks bar out here. A drinks bar. Let's do it like that, I guess. I don't know how to do this. Okay, time for utilities. Bridge controls. You know what? Let's have two controls. One to, you know, to be a backup. Up. You don't want, like, one of the systems just failing. And you know what would be cool? I would place some over here, because those are just monitors. Because you need to monitor everything on a ship. You kind of need something like that. I don't think the crew beds would be enough. There's only four. I think I need another crew rest back here. This is a horrible ship. Sun beds, the one without parasols. Like a line of those. mosquito. That is not good. A place. Okay, there. Now, maybe let's put a bench. I did this while I was not, like, doing my recording stuff. I made, like, bench circles with the corner bench. Not, like, this corner bench, but the outside one. The outside corner bench I could make into, like, a circle. Yeah. Circle. Probably place this one. This is probably the longest deck, so activities, outdoor, hot tubs. Let's put the hot tub there. And then we'll put some giant chests. No. When they say giant chests, they really, really, really mean giant chests. Okay, let's get the parasol. Gives me like a bit of points. Decor points. Probably remove this. Use the parasol beds. Parasol. There we go. That is looking fantastic. When I mean fantastic, absolutely horrible. My ship is just horrible. Literally. I mean, expect it. It's the first ship of the fleet. Plants give it a little bit of atmosphere. But not enough to sustain life. Okay, let's put a plant just everywhere. Okay, this looks a bit nice here, actually. I am liking it. Next deck is the lifeboat deck. Okay, I think we finished this ship. Let's start booking. Let's start the booking process. Oh, I forgot. We need railings for the funnels. So no one trespasses. No one trespasses beyond this point. There we go. We need solar panels, obviously. The solar panels, boom, the 25 kilowatt. No, this is 35. Boom. I've actually done this before where I put two funnels instead of one big funnel at the back because I feel like it looks good. It's like the Disney ships look good because they have two funnels. So basically copying them. Don't tell that, please. Okay, I think we're done except for this passenger promenade kind of thing, this rear area. I think we should do benches. Benches? Let's put a bench over here. Until about there. Actually, I can't. It is not the right bench. It has to be the bench middle. Yay. Boom. outside corner. The edge of it. Middle. Let's do boom. Possibly a boom there and a boom there. Actually, no. It's gonna be way too long. Undo that. Okay, boom. And then let's go with a right end. Boom. I need a left end for that one. Boom. Alright, we have some sort of a seating area now. Maybe let's put some plants for the people to admire and love. Put plants there. Plants here. Okay, I think that's our ship done. To be honest, I should probably put some solar panels on the bow. The bow is typically just useless when I don't put anything there. So we're just gonna do that. So I think this is a good ship. It actually looks good. Not gonna lie. We're gonna have to name it not SS. It's not a steamship. It's a navigator and an officer. Three crew. Are you kidding me? Okay. It is a Raven class, so it's MS Ravenos. Oh no. Ravenis. No. MS Ravenos. Raveno. Okay, done. Raveno. And we're gonna start a voyage. Boom. Oh. First, make all of this by all that. Load our passengers. Our base fare is 17,000. Total passengers is 33. I think that is great. Let's make a new route. Transatlantic at Atlantic. Actually, long distance line. Long distance line. Okay. We're gonna start from here. All the way to here. Review new passengers, resupply, recharge, refuel. All the way up to Aceberg. Do all that. Alright, we're just gonna go all the way down. Placeholder. Island number 3. Refuel. We'll do this. Then once we get there, we're just gonna run. That is literally just gonna start running into it. So let's change it a bit.